It certainly didn't take long after Steamboat Willie hit the public domain.
It is the world's most famous mouse like you've never seen him before.
Turn around, please, James!
A trailer for a new horror film dropped on the same day that the earliest incarnation of Mickey Mouse entered that public domain. Mickey's Mouse Trap features a mad slasher dressed as Disney's iconic character terrorizing teens in a Chuck E. Cheese-like pizza parlor. It's expected to be released later this spring.